Let us summarize this session today. In this session, we covered one traditional method, AR1, when we also saw some modern methods like net present value and profitability index method. So by now, you should be able to explain AR method of capital budgeting, list modern methods of capital budgeting, and describe NPV and profitability index method. In next session, we'll see IRR method and see how it came into existence and what advantages and disadvantages it carries. Thank you.